Hey everyone, welcome back to Hypermind Vanilla, back-to-back vanillas, madness, and just in time, look at the sky, look at that sky. I've thrown in a Halcyon Days sky, because I've seen other people use it, and I've seen videos with it, and I thought I'd give it a go, and it's nice, and we have just purely by chance managed to see a lovely sunset. Marvellous. But anywho's, nice, look at all the stars, look at the stars. The only weird thing it does is I've got to play with it a little bit. Whoops. I've got to play with it a little bit more because it's sort of... There's other colour maps as well that have changed other things that look a bit weird. Like when it rains, the little speckles on the floor are like cyan rather than being the sort of semi-transparent white that my other bit of texture pack does. So today we are going to the minigames area. Or should I just stand and look at the sky for a few more? No, I won't. Going over to the minigames area, and I'm going to build something that is not a minigame. There is already a minigame over there called Spleef. Lapis has built a Spleef arena. But one of the things that a phone does is auto-correct your spelling. So quite often when people have been into the Skype chat talking about Spleef, it's been called Spleen. And then also in live streams, it was almost called the Beefy Spleen. Oh, thank you, Antivirus, for popping that up in my face. Yes, it was going to be called, that's throwing me right off, it was going to be called the Beefy Spleen. So I'd said that I would make a pub next door and call it the Beefy Spleen Gladiators Pub. So that is what I'm going to do today. I've had a bit of a play in creative and I've made a little building and it has some sort of themes in common with this, which appear to just be what I'm going for on this server. So let us make our way over to the minigames area. Haha, editing. So we are here. That is the Spleef. Let's get a good look at the sign. Spleef. And here is the spot that I've picked out for the Beefy Spleen. Beefy Spleen. So I do need to... Let's put a chest down and put some of this stuff. Oops, not you. Although, you can also go down. Tick has joined. I want you. Let's put some of this. Blah 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 blah. Okay. So I need a 11 by 11 area. So if we say we start here, that'll be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Does that look all right? I could go a touch closer, so we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Boop, boop, boop. Okay, so let's just fill in some space. Okay, so there we go. We have ourselves a bit of a space to build in. I might bring it out a little bit as well. Yes. So let's just get ourselves some dark... No. Spruce. And some stone bricks. And I didn't bring a crafting bench. I am so smart. S-M-R-T. And crafting bench. And then I will need some lag. Thank you. Lag is good on. Let's get some cobblestone stairs. So let's see. If we come maybe to about there. That gives some space for a path around if we wanted to. Yes, I think that would be good. So let's go 1, 2, 3, let's call it 4. I didn't bring a bed either. So prepared. So very prepared. And then let's go 1, 2. Ladder. You can be a stair, as can you, and you. Okay. Just building some things. So that is sort of the front. Should we have a spruce door? What does a spruce door look like? You can be cobblestone. Ah, castle door, I remember now. That is too high. Too high. let's get you. So therefore, you are also too high. Boop. Yeah. And nope. Eep. Okay. Looking okay. So let's go out to the back. So 1, 2, 3, 4. One. Spooky noise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then let's eye this across. Let us put some walls in. So, I want the bar to be here. Go away, creepers. Have we got any better with the bow? Boom! Average! Oh, you lucky devil. Not that time. Pew. Okay, enough of that. So that's the back wall. That is also a wall. 1, 2, 3. Jumpy sky. Oh no. It looked a bit jumpy. 1, 2, 3. Doop 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 and doop doop doop. I don't know if all these need to be stone bricks, but we'll find out. Ooh, let's hope that's enough. We have a couple of cracked ones to throw in here and there, so that might just about do it. Yeah, let's put some glass in. Doop, doop. Glass windows. Nice. Ooh, ye. See ya. Go away. This is a dangerous place. Okay, let's do some inside? Yes, let's do some inside. There we go. We should be safe for a while. Okay, all my things are outside. Dang it. Boom. Okay, let's just get all the things. Okay. Well, I know we're going to have some light here. So you can go down now. Sticks. You are a lamp. I love lamp. You are a you. Boop, boop, boop. And you are a... pressure plate to open the door and to hide the lamp. Nice. Okay. So, the floor was going to be birch. Did I have my spade? I do. You can be silent. Don't break my door down. Oh, yes, I remember now. Oh, birch fail. Yeah, I'm going to sleep off the night and get some more birch. Go away. And I will be back in a moment. Oh, there's a bed. So, see you in a sec. Okay, floor in. Luckily, there was some birch... Ooh, no, don't break the glass. Birch trees over there. So, that was easy for me to do. No. Okay, so... we want the... bar. 3, 4... 5... Yeah. And you can be a sink. You are going to be iron, and I need 2 of you. And duh. So shelves there. I would like a furnace. And you can have a hot plate of sorts. So then, is it? No, it's not. Good. Boop. Sweet. Oh, I haven't got any bottles for those. So that'll be another job to do. Also need some water. Is there a pond anywhere? Pond, anyone? Pond somewhere? Easy to find pond. Ooh, cows. Nice. We are going to have ourselves a cow barmaid. Like several pubs I've been to. Who I intend to name, but I don't have a name tag for them yet. Or lead to get them to the pub. Aha, water. So that's another shortcoming to my plan. Haven't planned this very well, it would appear. I thought I had, and it turned out that I really haven't. So there you go. But we have our water for our sink. That will get filled in. But I was trying to sort of keep a theme a little bit. Sort of stone, brick, and dark oak. The roof will also be dark oak. You are for you. Now, can I remember how to make one of these? Is it like... oh, poop. Is it like this? Woohoo! So you can be a sink tap of sorts. You can go there. So that is all right to start with. Now, Let's leave a block gap. And it was something like this. Why did you do that? So that's something. I did want to put, let's just do this. Green there, and then it was going to go back to dark wood slabs. Yeah. Oh, that could do. Have I got any glowstone or anything? Nope. Have I got any in my chest? Nope. Okay, well, that's going to need some light there. So, torch. Let's just make a bit of green carpet also, for bar mats. Also for the bar. Some cups. Boop, boop. Ah, she's gonna get out of there. So is it like, I do remember. So she shouldn't be able to get out of here, I don't think, because you can't jump. So that is that part. I'm decorating the inside before I've even put a top on. This was going to be... Ah! Okay. This was going to be tables. So, oops. Let's get some more livers. How am I going to do this? I could probably... Can I do that? And then if these are stones... Yeah! Woo! And then carpets, and here was going to be, well, the other table. It's not, they haven't got a lot of tables. More sticks, please. It's only a small pub. And, oops. Nope. No. Okay, from up here then. There we go. And you. And you. Let's have... We'll have a couple of spruce wood chairs. I didn't need that many. I needed that many. Okay, so looking alright. Looking alright. Let's throw up a couple of decorations while we are here and it is night time. There. So let's make a sword. And you can be a sword. Try round that way. You are going to be a bow. And you are going to be an arrow. Maybe I will do that way. You are the spleef side, so you can be an iron shovel. Ooh, like he's digging, nice. And this is the king of the ladder side, so I was going to... put a ladder in it. Nice. Okay, let's dump you, and you, and you. You can go there for now. Now, roof, roof, roof. How on earth did I do this? I did design a roof and it looked all right, and I can't remember what it looked like. So I'm going to go and double check that, and then I'll be back in a moment, hopefully daytime. So I'll see you in a sec. Okay, so in the interest of moving the video along, there's a spider around here somewhere. I don't know where he is. I have just put the roof on. So that is it. Nothing spectacular, really. I do have a bit of a gap here, but I am going to put a chimney on. Do I have a do? A do? Let's get another stair. Whip. So... how big a chimney do we want? That's the center, so let's do that. I have run out of cobble. Ooh, okay. So, cross your fingers for cobble. Well, Drax dug out that massive thing, so... yeah! Yeah, yeah, yeah! So, cobble, 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 cobble. One of you. One of you. Do I want it that? No. I think I do want it that way. Now, how tall do we want it? Probably only a couple more from there, because we've got that, maybe. Yeah. Does that need to go up another one? Yeah. Okay, so inside, I put a rail round. Now, I don't know if that should be... should that be wood? I don't know. I'll leave it stone for now, but I'm thinking that should probably be wood. But yeah, I put this little rail across the top to just finish that off to the ceiling. Let's just get the bench. Boop. Let's get the bench. Now, signs. Signs. Ooh, I could do with another... what are you called? Item frame for there. Okay, so... that's going to be the pub name. Now, all the way around... I'm going to put signs. It might look a bit weird. Oh, I'm going to need more signs. But my idea was... yeah, I'm going to need 3 more signs. I've got some more at the base. At the spawn house. Whoop. My idea was... when we have like a spleef tournament or a King of the Ladder tournament or whatever, the winner can be... enshrined with on a plaque in the beefy spleen. So that's what those signs are for. Let me out. And these are going to say obviously where you are. Some buttons, maybe. What's that look like? Yeah, looks all right. Looks all right. We'll need a bit of a path as well. But I'm going to need another item frame and some couple more things. So I'm going to get those together and I'll be right back again. So we need ourselves two cows. One to perish and one to imprison. that's awful. So, die cow. Yes. Oh. Yay for me. Apparently, I've killed my first cow. Okay. I'm fairly sure I've killed a cow before now. And you can be my second cow. Follow me, cow. Now, we will have ourselves... Broken lead. We'll have ourselves a cow barmaid. But what we won't have is a named cow barmaid. Because I don't have a name tag. Woo. Hello. So I'm going to go fishing for a bit. Can you come through that door? Of course you can't. Why would you be able to? There we go. And I bet you're not going to be able to get through here either. Okay. No. Come in here. I wish I had some wheat. Come in here. Come in here. Ha. Trapped. Trapped forever. And door go back. So yes, as I was saying, there's some chicken. I don't have a name tag, so I can't name her, and to be honest, I don't really know what name to give her. So if anyone's got any ideas what a good name for a cow barmaid would be, in the comments would be very much appreciated. So, bing! This here is our beefy spleen. So, I'm going to use the wonders of named items in frames now. Bifty? Beefy spleen. 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 And... bam! So we've got a nice little pop-up welcome message. Welcome to the beefy spleen. So there she is. It's going to need a bit of a path. I might put a bit of a path here maybe. And some greeneries. I know there's lots of leaves in there. Let's get you and you. But that is basically done. And then this needs terraforming out. But I will do those things off of the cameras. But yeah, I think that is it. I think we're finished. I think we're done. Thank you very much for watching me build... haphazardly quickly build the beefy spleen. I still think that probably needs to be wood up the back there. And yeah, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye. Spleen.